Your faith in our glorious Lord Jesus Christ must not allow favoritism. James 2:1.